Truck driver is okay tonight following a crash in Jasper County last night. The driver was headed down FM 77 when state troopers say he simply took a curve too quickly, his big rig going off the road into a ditch and then flipping. The logs were scattered all over the place, leaving a real mess for cleanup crews.